My name is Ushma Mehta, and I was in Peace Corps Nepal from 2000 to 2002. I joined straight out of college, and I was on a medical track, but was unsure whether I wanted to continue on that track. I also wanted to see if I wanted to become a teacher, and I definitely wanted to live in a developing country for 2 years. So I joined the Peace Corps and was sent to Nepal, and I was a science teacher in a village there. What triggered my interest in public health, basically everything there, my surroundings, seeing most people in my village not have access to any water at all, having to have one water spout for a lot of households, no bathrooms. That was a huge difficulty in terms of sanitation. And the how hard the women work there and what type of life that they had. Also, my neighbor was pregnant, and seeing her go through labor and taking her to a hospital that was not near as clean or did not have any of the facilities that we have here, and seeing her treatment, being treated badly because she was a lower class citizen. All of this triggered my interest and I wanted to learn and develop more skills, which is why I joined the University of Arizona School of Public Health and eventually the Nutrition Epidemiology Program here at UNC.